An SUV collided with a Durham school bus, sending one student to the hospital. We've learned the student hurt is in high school and should be okay. This happened between Breedlove Avenue and Holloway Street. An SUV hit the side of the bus. There were 24 students on board at the time. No other injuries were reported.